Challenge, which is 10 tips in 10 days. So my tip for today regarding health is wealth is centered all around alkaline eating and really balancing the pH in your body. So what does that mean? It means that every food that you eat, food or beverage that you ingest, is either acidic or alkaline or somewhere in between. The more acidic a food is, the more inflammation that causes in the body. Where the opposite, the more alkaline a food is, it balances the pH of your body. So here's the thing. Cancer cannot survive in an alkaline environment. So the principles that we teach with the nutritional cleansing program that I coach people through called Arbonne 30 follow these principles of eating alkaline foods. What happens when you eat acidic foods is that inflammation starts to occur. And what the inflammation means is that it is sending you signals or symptoms that your body needs to reduce those toxins. And so symptoms of inflammation would be joint pain, migraines, fatigue, excess weight, skin issues, migraines, I think I said that already, not being able to sleep, restless sleep, anxiety, depression, moodiness. All of those things are signs of inflammation. I'm going to put a chart in the comments here that'll give you an easy way to follow. So my tip is to choose foods on the alkaline side of the scale. And that's easy to do when you just either Google alkaline chart or look at the one I'm going to put in the comments. So day two, second tip, choose alkaline foods to decrease the inflammation in your body. Thanks for letting me share. If you'd like more information on my program, please reach out to me or tag somebody that you think would benefit. Take care, have a blessed day, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Remember, health is wealth.